India reports 39,361 new COVID positive cases in last 24 hours, whereas here in Odisha new positive cases were 1,637 in last 24 hours. IMD issues thunderstorm lightning alert for several Odisha districts. School reopened for class 10 and 12 students in Odisha. BCCI announces schedule for reminder of IPL 2021 in UAE. Mirabai learns about significance of flowers in Tokyo. That's it for today. Thank you.